Hey everyone, Bill back at it again, continuing our deep dive into the jazz album. And here we have In Only 7 Days. This is written by John Deacon, much to my surprise. I need to look up exactly how many songs John Deacon has written. I think that'd be an interesting read. But anyways, so we're going to have a listen and see what we think.
My luck had changed. She stood there all alone. I went and asked her name. I never thought that this could happen to me. In only 7 days, it would take 100 or more for memories to
such a great song. Yep. Anyways, what you guys think? Like, comment, subscribe, share, and we will see you back for the next video. Take care.